Set to run. Ready now. Racing, What's Our Go began pretty well, box two, a buzz out wide's got pace as well. It's What's Our Go and a buzz, the two favourites single out here. Two lengths clear of Lucy Stardust, third, then came Gonna Do Peekaboo. Midfield, Serene Machine, White Out Master Chaos and Richie's Vibe is last. What's Our Go still the leader. A length and a half clear at this stage, a buzz at this stage trying to get him. Three lengths on Lucy Stardust and Gonna Do Peekaboo. Leader, What's Our Go, two in front, a buzz now starting to chime in, but What's Our Go? What's Our Go defeats a buzz, flashing home. Mr. Master Chaos, I think it's grab third Master Chaos in a photo finish. From back in behind them, Lucy Stardust, and up on the rail was Serene Machine, then Gonna Do Peekaboo, who was back at the rear, and the winners run 29.94. What's Our Go? Yeah, best box draw he's ever had in his career. And he's been able to rail up down the back, and once he saw the lure, he wanted to get away with it. He raced away. Eight second a buzz. And seven does get third. Master Chaos ahead of one Lucy Stardust. 29.94. What's Our Go? Smashes its personal best. And what a difference a box draw can make. He's upset the shorty, a buzz, who got there nice and close on the outside, but couldn't get past What's Our Go. And seven third Master Chaos. It's come rattling home. 1/4 Lucy Stardust. 29.94 the gallop. 4.42 early, 16.93 off the back.